Okay. So, to cook with a car shade, you need your car shade and some binder clips. So, we want to fold our car shade into a funnel shape to get the sun's concentration on the food. You put a binder clip on. Okay, then you take, and I have this box here, so just lay it in and it makes this kind of funnel shape. And that's concentrates the sun's energy, and we'll put our food right in there. Then we set our jar of food. Oh yeah, look at that. That is looking really good. Yeah, hot. Ooh yeah, perfectly soft, look at that. Yum. Mm-hmm, very good.